Aluminum linoleum, aluminum linoleum.
Timekeeper, time to tune up. Rush, they're ready for you in makeup. Oh, where's Kelsey?
Stagehand!
Oh, didn't see you there. Can you give me a hand with Eustace's turtle? He's being a diva and won't come out of his dressing room.
I'm sorry, arugula. Was it something I said?
On it!
Hey, Craig, you finally figured out our talent for the show. We're gonna jump our bikes over a row of 20 cars.
Wow, that sounds great, but, yeah, I don't think we can fit that many cars on stage.
I'm sorry, Todd, your dream is over. We'll come up with something else, Craig.
Craig, any sign of the sing-along friends?
Not yet. I've been texting Tony Mozzafari all morning, but I still haven't heard back.
What? I thought he said his best friend's cousin's neighbor was their manager. How could that connection not work out? Was he lying to us?
Don't worry, Tony Mozzafari wouldn't lie. He's best friends with 5 astronauts.
Why would you do that in front of us?
That's my cue. Bravo, Roger. Sounds like you all saw something you cannot unsee. And next, for something less disturbing, please welcome to the stage Eustace and her amazing flying turtle.
They say slow and steady wins the race, but can slow and steady fly with grace?
I don't know. What you asking me for?
Witness as this turtle flies through this solid plastic hoop. Psst, over here.
I didn't tell you to clap. We're not giving applause until I see the sing-along friends.
Sorry I'm late.
Faraday, where is your Higgs boson costume?
Ren, you know I ran straight here from softball practice.
Okay, let's think. We could probably put together a Tesseract costume out of some sticks and... My gluons have become unglued! I need assistance, or the very fabric of the universe could come unraveled!
Did somebody say duct tape?
No, I said assistance.
Don't worry, I got you, Ren.
Ren, Faraday, 5 minutes to places.
Thank you, 5.
Craig, we got another idea. We tied a bunch of balloons to Todd's bike so that he can float over the stage and above the crowd.
That sounds perfect. But where's Todd?
Uh-oh. Hold on, little buddy. Stay away from the sun.
Craggy boy, the toy tower.
Where are we at with the donations?
The toys are coming in, but...
These kids are getting antsy. I'm worried if the sing-along friends don't show up soon, the audience might leave and take their toys with them.
Come on, Tony. Where are you?
And next up, we have the musical stylings of Raj.
It was you I've been looking for my whole life to stay by my side. When I'm feeling down, you've got a smile that picks me up. When you're not around, it's only you I'm thinking of, and I'm so happy I found you.
Was about me. Next up on our roster, we have the comedic stylings of Ren and Faraday.
Say, Faraday, what did the photon say to the boson?
I don't know. What?
You're really quirky! Eh? Eh?